For millennia, this was the only air traffic on Earth. That began to change in 1903. Regular airmail soon took to the skies. By 1946, the first control tower with radar appeared at an airfield, and by the 70s, ground-based radar systems were the norm. But it took another half century for something truly new to come along, making air travel faster, safer, more efficient, and more sustainable. In 2019, 100% satellite coverage of the globe opened the door for the revolutionary advances space-based surveillance can bring, all thanks to a visionary new firm called Aireon. Surveillance as a service was born, as receivers on planes and satellites connected and transmitted locations back to Earth in near real time. Civil air navigation services began signing on, and while oceans remain a mystery in their depths, above them, aircraft are now tracked and safely separated, even across the seas. Aireon innovation continued with commercial products making data available to stakeholders in ways most useful to them. Layering other databases over real-time, space-based surveillance brought never-before-available insights on efficiency, manufacturing, sustainability, and more. And while always enhancing safety, Aireon provides new resources for search and rescue when needed. In 5 short years, Aireon truly changed the face of the skies. Let's discover, together, all the future holds for aviation. The answer is our data.